that it's a ranch.
Yeah, I got the sauce.
My fitness are drenched. Yeah, yeah.
Turn no.
I got the sauce. I got the sauce. My daddy a boss. My mama a boss.
Turn up.
So I got the sauce. I got the sauce.
Turn up.
I got the
man,
sauce.
Man, we want it all.
Yeah, we want it all. How much do it cost? I'll make a withdrawal. I got the sauce. My mama a boss. My daddy a boss. So I got the sauce.
Cup of that dirty, might take me a perk 30. Gotta watch out for who love me, and the same people who hurt me. My mama say I'm my own dude. I'm a drink of mine, ain't worry. Gotta watch out in these streets. I'm a think of mine, ain't worry. Can't trust none of these niggas. Don't love none of these bitches. How they judging me, nigga? I came up from these.
Yo, what is up, bro? It's your boy T coming back in this bitch, you know what I mean, with another 2K video, bro. I haven't said that in a long time. You know, I need to stop taking breaks, you know what I mean? I just gotta, you know, stop taking breaks. But did you see Glizzy smacking that shit? You know, I'm out here in the park with my boy Splash. You see I'm wide open right here. He hits me, pulling that bitch, getting it to drop, you know what I'm saying? But I'm with Splash, my boy Splash, and Glizzy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we already see him taking that contested shot. Glizzy snagging, bro. That was a perimeter, or like, it was one of, like, it was like the big man, that's like a defensive. Oh, getting a green light, bro. That's just my playmaker for some reason is a good ass shooter. Like, I don't even know why, but his ass does not miss much open shit. But, like, either in one game he won't miss or he'll miss everything. You know what I mean? We see me getting fouled and putting that bitch up. You know what I'm saying? Still getting it to go. But yeah, man, I have the Hoop Mix tape volume 2 coming soon, bro. It's coming soon. Trust me, it's gonna be some fire. As you saw, like, not a sneak peek, but I'm just showing you what my edits kind of look like. We see me hitting my boy Splash with that wide open shot. Oh, he gonna break that wide open shit, you know what I mean? The playmakers are bound to miss sometimes, you know what I mean? I found that out, like, last week. And you see Glizzy smacking that shit. We need a replay. I'll be right back. You see Glizzy smacking his shit. Glizzy a fucking goat, bro. I'm telling you, my boy Glizzy know how to shoot. He know how to rebound. And I mean, he sets screens like a guy. You know, screens are guidely, you know what I mean? But we don't even set screens like that. We don't need them like that, but we set them if the other team set them or if we need them, you know what I mean? But we don't abuse that shit like other people do, like glass cleaners and shit. But yeah, man, my boy Glizzy a goat, bro. That's all I gotta say. You know, shout out to him. You know, go subscribe to his YouTube and go follow him on Xbox. You know what I mean? You see him hitting them with the fucking hop jumper, bro. Getting that bitch to go. You see, it's 10-0. These guys were not come ups. It was like an all-star 4, all-star 2, and like a pro some, but they were not necessarily come ups. Like, they were higher reps than we were. See him hitting with that crossover 16, pulling in my face. Bro, Glizzy snagging on this dude, bro. He was just getting fucking horsed on, bro. But you see me stepping back, pulling that bitch, getting it to go. You know what I mean? My dude is like, I don't know. Like, one game I'll make every shot, and one game I won't even make a wide open mid range. You know what I mean? It's just crazy. We see it finally getting on the board, 13-2. You see me right here, hit my boy Splash. He gonna fucking pump fake, pulling that midi, getting it to go. You know what I mean? My boy Splash, you know, he a goat too. You know what I mean? He be getting his points, you know. Yeah, bro, you see me? I'm sitting here wide open. I'm like, pass me the fucking ball. Splash's dumbass shoots that, and I'm still wide open. You know, all that time, broke. That's the most wide open shot I took this game, and I miss it. You know what I mean? Like, 2K's fucking backwards, bro. But yeah, man, you see Glizzy getting snagged on right there. Now it's 15-4. And yeah, bro, look at this. I get the ball right here, you know, fucking pulling that. People, two hands in my face, green light. You know what I mean? It's a midi. Playmakers don't miss midis if you got badges, you know what I mean? But see them taking the midi, getting that shit to go. 17-8. I got 13 points right now, you know, drop my man off, you know, pulling that shit, getting it to go, bro. 16 points, 20-10. I told y'all, it's a lit cook session in this bitch, you know what I mean? See, Glizzy get snagged on and dunked on, bro. RIP Glizzy, man. See me saucing his ass, green light. All right, it's been your boy T. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out, y'all.